New tonight, the tall guy you recognize, Tim Tebow, the Florida Gators star quarterback, but it's the young lady he's escorting who's the talk of our newsroom tonight. Tebow didn't win a trophy during ESPN's College Football Award Show tonight at Disney, but we guarantee you that you'll be calling him the man of the year in a minute.
Oh, yeah, we know one woman who definitely thinks he deserves that honor. Here's why.
All right, I'm here with Tim Tebow, who is up for two awards tonight, and his guest, Kelly.
It's a walk down the red carpet Kelly Fawnin will never forget. Neither will Gator star quarterback Tim Tebow.
Tim, first I just want to talk about it because I'm sure people are curious. I heard an amazing story last night about...
Amazing isn't the half of it.
Well, her and her family are spending time here at Disney, and I got to meet her, and she was a fan.
No doubt about that, judging from her Facebook page. Kelly doesn't live in Florida. She lives in the D.C. area. Tonight, her bright smile lit up ESPN's wide world of sports. But last year at this time, she had every reason to frown. Around Thanksgiving, doctors diagnosed her with a brain tumor. On the morning of her surgery, Kelly asked her parents if the family could go to Disney World during the College Football Awards in 2009. She wanted to meet Tim Tebow. Her parents said yes, but explained that meeting him would be nearly impossible. Flash forward to Wednesday night. Kelly's family attended a football reception. She wore an I Love Timmy button, hoping the guy she's seen make plays like this would notice her. He did.
And, we just became good friends last night, and so I asked her if she wanted to walk the red carpet with me tonight, and she said yes and went out and got a nice dress today, and so we're having a good time.
Good time indeed. Just listen to Kelly.
Yeah, it's the best thing ever.
Oh, it just warms your heart, doesn't it? Kelly's family tells us that she's had some issues at birth that led to partial hearing loss. She also developed an unexplained tremor at the age of 12, but she has remained positive from day one.
Yeah, no matter how many football awards that Tebow does or doesn't get, coaches will tell you he's just a class act on and off the field. And so much character for a young guy. So nice to see a story like that.
And I love what you just said. You said, as we were listening to the story, he said he could run for president.
Yeah.
And he would win, too.